may not cover all the strains of it.
Correct, yes, but flu season, you know, technically lasts till the end of April, so it takes a couple weeks for the flu vaccine to be effective. So now that we're towards the end of January, we still have 3 months for the flu, so it's definitely not too late to get the flu vaccine. And even if you do get the flu with being having the flu vaccine, it still reduces the complications and it reduces the duration of your symptoms.